I'm a first generation person. I didn't get to university until I was 21, even as undergraduate.
I studied abroad for the first time when I was 17.
Like I said, you know, I thought I didn't have ideas, but it turns out I do. And I love mentoring students.